Hello everyone, this is Jasmeet Bhatia from Landmark Immigration, and today we are going to discuss about an important college and location where all the students like to go and study. Yes, that's Calgary we are going to discuss today. And Calgary, we have an important college, that is Bow Valley College, which is situated in Calgary, and Calgary comes under province Alberta. So there are a lot of students who want to study in Alberta, and especially Bow Valley College, because this is a college which is 60 years old. Yes, this is 60 saal purana college hai, Bow Valley College, where you can study in Alberta. So the college is public funded, that is government college, and it is accepting, like, it's welcoming every year 2800 plus students internationally from 150 different locations, so different countries, you can say that. So you will actually get a feel that you are studying in an international student environment. So Calgary is one of the biggest cities in Canada, and the population is 13 lakhs. So it's one of the biggest cities, because 13 lakhs is a very big number for a city in Canada. It has 10% less taxes as compared to other city. It is an affordable city. If you compare it to Toronto or Vancouver, Calgary is quite affordable, and it has sunshine throughout the year, because that is also a major factor students choose Calgary. So if you talk to me, attractions near Calgary: Banff National Park, Calgary Zoo, Calgary Tower, Calgary Olympic Park, National Music Center, museums, and lot of rivers are there. So it has 7 campuses across Alberta. So nearest airport, which is one of the major airport, is Calgary International Airport. So it is offering lot of 100 plus postgraduate diplomas and diplomas where students can study. 88% is the employment rate. Agar dekha jaye to bahut acha employment rate hai if you pass out from Bow Valley College. Application fees is $140 Canadian dollars, and turnaround time for the offer letter can be 3 to 4 weeks. Tuition fees is between $15,000 to $17,000. So academic requirement is 65% in your last qualification, and if you want to opt for pharmacy technician, you require 60 each score. If you talk to me about gap, 5 years gap, but justification is required, is acceptable. So if you talk about IELTS requirement, 6 each is the requirement for all the programs. But if you are opting for healthcare aid for medical students, that is 6, no band less than 5.5 in one module is acceptable. Pharmacy technician, 6.5, 6 each is the requirement of IELTS. TOEFL is also acceptable. Minimum 83 score is required under TOEFL. Upcoming intake is May and September 21. Lot of programs are already waitlisted. So if you're planning to apply to Bow Valley College, it's a very good option if you are looking forward to study in Alberta. We directly represent Bow Valley College, and you can contact us at 90413-90412. If you're looking at doing IELTS, so our IELTS fees is very, very affordable. That is only rupees 5,000 per month. And we will give you a ratio of 10:1 teacher if you are planning to starting your IELTS with us. And our focus is result. So that is the focus. So proper curriculum is being followed in our IELTS centers, and we will make sure that you get proper training and to get your IELTS score as soon as possible. So you can also send me for assessment at info@landmarkimmigration.com, so I can assess your case and guide you properly that in which course, which city you are eligible to apply. Or you want to visit us at our nearest office, that is Chandigarh, Mohali, Ludhiana, Jalandhar, Amritsar, Moga, and Vadodara. You can visit our office, and if you want to apply online, then also you can apply online with us. You can call us at 90413-90412, or meet me in person in Mohali office. Thank you.